I appreciate every last one of y'all. And this is only the beginning. We're at 2,000 right now. We're going to be at 3, 4, 5, 10,000, then a million, then 10 million, then 20 million, and so on, until we just can't go no more. The way we're going to do it with the power of the Most High, God Almighty, of course. We're going to do it His way. We ain't going to sell out. We ain't going to do none of that. And it's a journey. It's a journey. It's been a lot. That's why I haven't dropped in a long time. I haven't uploaded a video in a minute. Because it takes a lot out of you. It does. Just at 2,000 subscribers, I'm already feeling that. So I can imagine 10,000, a million, 10 million. But we're going to get there. We're going to get there. I promise you that. Peace. Love. God bless. I pray that you get blessed from watching my videos. I pray that you get some kind of inspiration. Just something good. From watching my videos, nothing bad. Even with all the cussing, the killing, the fighting, whatever it may be, I pray that you get some good inspiration and find God, find peace, love, just from watching my videos. That's where really my goal is through these YouTube videos, not just money. You know what I'm saying? Money is the bonus. But thank you. Thank you. What's up, YouTube? It's been a minute since I dropped a YouTube video. I'm starting to look like Corey Kenshin, you know, waiting 6 months. What's up?
What's up? How are you?
I'm good.
That's nice to hear. Where are you from?
Somewhere you're not. What's up?
You look like Trevor from Grand Theft Auto.
I look like Trevor, damn.
Yes, with that hoodie on. We gotta take that.
That's a first.
You look much more cleaner. I know you are.
Oh, what? What's up, man? What the hell am I looking at? Yeah, listen to Lil Boosie, yeah. Alright. Anyways, that'll wrap that up. That's just my first time actually doing that, so there'll be more. That's my 600 subscriber special. So stay tuned for more. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. The more you show love, the more videos I make. Peace. She's next. That's a flat line? Wow. What's this too? Flat line too? Wow. Forever.
Are your friends nearby? I can't wait to make their acquaintance.
Oh my, his voice just slices the shit out of me.
What did you think you were gonna do?
I don't know what his voice does to me.
Oh, alright. My man Cornflake got the spirit. He a little confused, but he got the spirit.
Ooh, something.
Extended remap here. Level 3.
Rings far. Only got a minute. 45 seconds, and the ring's not close.
Backpack here. Level 2.
Let's hunt over here.
Thank you.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything.
Hostile over there.
Attention. The leader has been eliminated.
Wow.
Last
round.
One spot closer to winning.
Dang.
He just
took my kill. Oh, I didn't take my kill. It is what it is.
Patching myself up.
No.
Wow.
Thought you was going up out of here, boy. What you doing?
What the hell is that? Is that a rat?
No, it's your mom.
What? Get that rat out. Somebody kill that rat.
What up, man?
JJ.
What's good?
That's you, JJ? What's up, my nigga?
What's good?
Boy, what you doing over there with that tranny?
This dude on the fucking roof. We inside the building. He don't go on the fucking roof, fight three people. What the fuck you gonna go against three people? I don't stand by people. I wanna cut them out, but what the fuck you gonna do against three people? Shit pissed me off. We inside the building where you supposed to be at. Cause they already got advantage. They already on top, you know you at. You on top of, here comes some people. Who the fuck does this shit? You in war, you just look, there's a tank. You just outside, hey tank. You supposed to go inside, at least try to get behind cover or something. Stupid ass nigga.
This place is something else. Let's go.
Get ready to stitch him up.
Stitch him up.
Close door. We are not alone. Look over here.
See, we go, I got another nigga. See what I mean? Always by himself. God, boy, I take
I
boy,
you.
I'm up. Can't even hear it, boy. I'm gonna get all off on this shit, boy.
Look over here.
Retarded ass. Then you gonna start doing this shit. Help! Help! Like, nigga, who the fuck told your ass to go over there? Told you? Who the fuck told your dumb ass to go over there? I be fucking with him. Like, nigga, I need help too, motherfucker. Look, come help me, bitch. You motherfucker, you want me to come rescue your dumb ass? Fuck you. I hate that shit. Piss me off. Exactly what they be doing. Hell, hell, didn't leave because he mad. Cause, you know, who the fuck told your ass to go over there? I'm trying to ask you. Look at him, there you go. No, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna sit back and watch this nigga too. I don't give a fuck if it's rank or not. I'm gonna just sit back and watch this nigga. Look at him run. Look at him. Watch him run. Look at him run like an idiot. Look. Look at him. Look at what? Look at him. Look at what? Look at him. Watch him mark. I gotta do all I gotta do time, come rescue it. See? Well, rescue it down there. That's what I gotta do. Every single time. I just use your ass as bait, man. What you doing? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get the Mark 1 and Mark 2 oppressor. Yo, 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 this one. Back here again.
Greatness come with patience. Yeah, the feds tryna trace us. It's too late, relocate. Go pick up my medication. Now I'm in a major. Fill my cup up, then I taste it. Muddy situation. Just come fuck on me, baby.
For the Mark II weapons, I personally use the explosive machine gun because they are way much better at taking out jets than the missiles. On the Mark II, I use the shaft because it prevents any lock-on for 5 seconds. Sasquatch because I don't see too many people use this online, but I just love it.
haven't upgraded all the way. Just the fact that it already knocks the cars out the way, has kinetic grenades. What else? It can knock everything out the way. Just looks badass and terrifying.
C14 yeah, even 19 cents. Yeah, G12 gay IU Pagarino.
Guys, look at this. Guys, look.
G12, come get this knockdown shit. We all got gold knockdown shit.
Good, get that. You can save yourself.
What did you shoot for? This is special. No, it's when you go down, like you're on the ground.
I wonder what's up here.
And you can get back up. But if they see you, they gonna know. And they gonna come there and bubble.
One of those are for you. You get the lady. Hey.
And open you can get back up. The lady. But if they see you, they gonna know. And they gonna come there and bubble.
One of those are for you. You get the lady.
Open this. Hey.
Yeah, open it.
Extended.
Where'd you go?
Extended. I know G12 be roaming around.
I've been roaming around.
I got the girl that shoots the smoke.
No, that's me. You got the girl that got the. What's it called? You got the combat medic.
Oh, that's fucked up. I don't even get it.
Oh my god.
I said, come open up the secret compartment.
Man, how you gonna take my person, bro? I was gonna try to heal a motherfucker while I'm trying to shoot the smoke out.
I didn't know who I was. I was just playing. Like it's Call of Duty.
I am not playing character, bro.
Oh, look, see more health and shit. Oh, shit, the ring.
Oh, nigga, we gonna need it right now.
Real American muscle. DC1, celebrating 1,000 subscribers. Use that footage for 1,000 subscribers. DC1 Red Air Productions. They out here.
Yo, 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 this one back at it again with some Life is Strange.
You like dogs?
Previously on Life is Strange.
Here with Dr. Bone, Dog Rescue. Humpty is cute.
This can't be real. These are all
These are all post shots, right? Right? Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it. Maybe.
Wait, that's Rachel.
Maybe her shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so.
Why is
no.
it running around like that? Where? The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
She's in a ditch, bro.
Yo, this one. Back at it again with some Life is Strange.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Change time, baby. Last time she didn't. Next time she gave to him.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to
I
put
see right through you now, bro.
In the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Motherfucker. Well,
thanks.
And Diane Hill. There's the lenses back there.
Both of us will be jet setting to San Francisco
there,
this
man.
Friday.
It's crazy.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you are going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Anything can happen in a week. It's just something about the change.
Yo, boy, what the?
Fuck out the spot. Fuck out the spot. Fuck out the spot. I got a plain Jane with some chain. I'm a gang on the block. I seen the hate came when the fame came. The niggas get mad, I get by. Big drip, no spill. Big clip, more shells. Big shit, king tell.
Get that rock. Oh, you can get a rock. Oh, you can throw a rock.
Oh, man. I drank some poison water. I'll slap you, bro.
No, it's oh, nasty water. You got to think like real life. Find it, eat the food, and check eat the mushroom. Gotta pick mushroom and eat it.
Take a couple of these with me just in case. Just in case I get it. I think I am hungry. Hold on.
Oh, that's how you throw it. Oh, okay.
Whoa. Oh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Hey, bro.
Bro. Man, this is my real food.
Yo, this one, back at it again with some GTA 5.
How we gonna do this?
Boom! $1 million! What I haven't do no mods or glitches or bullshit to get it.
Straight grinding. $1 million already. The last mission I did got me to $1 million.
$1 million. $1 million without doing that. And it's a rags to riches video. So ha. Rags to riches that ass. That. Nigga.
Nah, I gotta do the second half, which is the heist part. I gotta do heist, the three heists. Oh, he needs your password, T. Dang. Tell him. Oh. $1 million. Flat. Almost flat. Oh, you win!
Out that bottom, nobody gave nothing to me. Be careful while fucking with me. All of my little brothers spotted, they cutting for me. Yeah, they gon' cut you for me. Laying a cut with the gunners and cut you for free. Say she in love with me. But say you love, I just want your company. I fall in the club for free. I give my daps and them husband the ones for me. That type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. When you got it out the mud, yeah. Ran it up, yeah. Really don't get no fuck, yeah. Don't get no fuck, we turn nothing or something, yeah. Really hustling, yeah. Young can get that money, yeah. We get that money, yeah. Rags to riches, rags to riches.
Okay.
Rags to riches, rags to riches.
I'm gonna restart my Xbox.
Rags to riches, rags to riches.
Alright, I'm about to get off. You know what I'm saying? Peace, love, and God bless.
You pick it up, just one copy?
Yeah. No,
two copies.
I got the Cyberpunk shirt.
Yeah. Dude, insurance on the game is only $3. It comes $9.50 to put up for you. Scratches, dents, anything. Even if it looks like this.
$3 each or $2?
$3 for each one.
You just get one.
Yeah,
you'll be covered for both. No one gets the pins and the t-shirt.
Oh, yeah, I want a t-shirt.
You get $5 off if you get a t-shirt. What size do you want?
Medium.
I don't have any medium for the t-shirt. Unless I have the yeah, large and small as I have right
now.
That's it. We have the shirts and the pins. The pins are fire. You can see what they look like. This is one of them. It's a solid pin. $3.99.
Okay.
We have stocking stuffers. The cards are $1.29.
Yeah, let me get one of those. Yeah.
You want the pin? And then just to let you know, your account's gonna expire soon. You have all the way to next year, so just keep that in mind.
Okay.
All right, so actually, you get two pins if you want. It'll be $3.22.
You want to donate the change and make it four even?
No, I'm asking for a lot. He's like, are you pushing it?
No, that's fine.
Yeah. It goes to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. The reason I'm asking, just to let you know, when I go get change for pennies, they ask me to pay $2 every time I go to get 50 cents for the pennies, because they won't give me more than $1. I'm like, bro, that's crazy. So I appreciate it. Let's give that to the change. You ready to play this game?
Man, yeah, I've been waiting.
So one of the things that I did here is that let your side quest build up, because as you get closer to them, your thing will beep again. And it'll let you know, hey, that side quest that you had 1 minute ago, it's right there. You know what I mean? So it makes more sense to hold off until, I was like, that's fire. All right, cool. You get two packs of your game, you got two of those pins, your dollar bag. Grab your receipt, have a second.
Yes, they do it. Tap the share button
once to take a screenshot or hold the button. Yo, pre-ordering? Normally I'm supposed to only give you one. I got you. That's the necklace. That's the one I'm wearing right here.
Okay.
It's solid. It's heavy. You want a bag?
Oh, yeah. Give me a bag. Yeah, sure.
Last but not least, on your receipt, there is a survey. Let GameStop know how I did. You'll be entered for a chance to win. Gift card. I'm dropping everything.
Okay.
Thank you very much, bro.
I appreciate the lot.
Thank you.
Solution settings. No problem. You can customize the share features available settings by navigating to the settings app. Then you scroll down to the preferences tab. Click to capture the share, which will then open all of the available capture settings that can be customized.
Tell me some, boy.
Well, every day we do, there are people that don't. Every day there's people.
and they give you a welcome to Night City. Tell them how much they appreciate you spending their money on the game. Ooh, stickers. Got some stickers on your controller. Xbox Series X, whatever you got. What is this? Oh, they got a store too. Cool. There you go. Next, we'll show you the medallion after. That's in a second video. Peace, love, God bless.
Cyberpunk, you wanna do that? Let's do that. I got some news for you. Yo, 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 this one back at it again with some news. First time for everything, right? Alright, let's see. We're gonna watch this one first, right here. Let me click it. We're gonna go back 7 years. When Cyberpunk 2077 was first announced. That's right. See which subscribers are shown. This is how I'm gonna pick you for the game. So if this is not you, then you can't get the game. Sorry. This is on the way. My rules, my channel, etc. You get it. You get it. Anyway, you have to choose to make your subscriptions public. Or you have to be subscribed to my channel within the last 28 days. Within the last month. 28 days, you have to be subscribed. And then I can see it without you being public. But anyways, make sure it's public. Just to be sure. And you will get picked no matter what. The reason that your subscribers or my subscribers are not shown. Reason that I can't see if you're subscribed. Is because you chose to keep your subscription private. Put it public. Just put it public. It's not gonna hurt nobody. Nobody cares. Oh, well, you subscribe to me. You subscribe to this guy. Who? So what? Do what you want to do. You like what you like. You watch what you watch. All right. Aiden. The Bane. Oh. I love you guys. I love you. Because if you didn't love me, you wouldn't be here. You wouldn't be watching. You wouldn't. You know what I'm saying? You clicked on this video because it said giveaway. But I know why you're really here. It's to get all the corn nuggets you want. Anyways, peace, love, God bless.
Monkey.
You see the title. We're giving another giveaway for Cyberpunk 2077. You will get all of this right here that I'm showing. And then you got the chain.
With you, I wasn't missing a thing, no.
As you can see right, maybe up here. I never get these posters ever. Oh, really?
Spare a veteran some change.
All right, just as once.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
I like that. See, little things like that matter to me.
Yeah. All right, guys, we just got the Xbox Series S. As you can see in the corner.
Ooh. Struggling here. I know you don't gotta pull it up.
A book, literally, it weighs like a book.
I'm guessing that's the sync your controller.
Yeah.
This thing is actually little.
Yeah, it's compared to something like, compared to a Chalupa box, also. Everybody knows about a Chalupa box. Look at that. It's literally no bigger than a Chalupa box.
It's so.
It's more, what's concave, I think is what it's called. But anyway, it's like in the middle. Yeah. Pearly white. I'm gonna pearly white. Oh, and then it got the little texture right there.
No more.
I love you.
Fuck you say, bruh? What I thought.
Peace, love, and God bless.
Oh wow, no wonder we ain't getting our food. You got to get my money back or something.
I guess she didn't know who she was, and now she thinks she's
tripping, dog! Give a fuck what's going on! Y'all doing all this bitch ass shit for my kids, bro!
Hey! Hey! Say!
We ain't even giving no receipt either. I just not realized this shit. She better, bro. That's what I said. She gonna get the camera.
Did you put your hands on my daughter? I wish you would. Talk about her back. I don't give a fuck how she is.
Bitch, shut your dumb ass up. Be out, nigga.